This is Stereo Madness, but without the ship game mode.